Cheng chases it. Chance goal dito. Bicar onto Casugod. Pineda was there. Regalo yan para kay Jen.
Well, back to a 3-point lead for Ballymere.
So we're seeing good signs when it comes to them protecting their lead.